Did I really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is it talent that could help me be the wizard if I make good? So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl upon my can rely. And that's how we'll begin, wizard and I. Once I'm with a wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with a wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed. And all of us has to love you when by the wizard you're acclaimed. And let's get all this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I. One day he'll say to me, Elphaba, girl who is so superior, shoot at the girl who's so good inside, have a matching exterior. And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreenify you? And of course that's not important to me. True, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout us that's all to do.